Temperatures within a few degrees at the freezing mark, with the light rain continuing to fall. So some of the sheltered valleys, and in a few spots, we are talking freezing rain initially, with a few slick spots out there early this morning. The rainfall most prevalent this morning. Notice a clearing line making steady progress east. That will be moving through here late morning, early afternoon. So we will eventually brighten skies up after a wet start to the day out there, and temperatures will work their way up into the upper 40s to lower 50s. These highs likely right around 1 o'clock this afternoon before some colder air starts to rush in. As a matter of fact, most areas down into the 30s by the time we get to the evening commute, with winds gusting out of the west and northwest over 30 miles an hour. So the colder air rushes in after the shower activity this morning, and after some brief highs in the early afternoon hours in the 40s to lower 50s, we drop back for the evening commute with temperatures in the 30s and wind chills likely in the 20s and teens. A couple of snow showers for the White Mountains and the Great North Woods later on tonight or early tomorrow, but a much different day for us tomorrow. We're going to have some winds out of the northwest gusting over 35 to even over 40 miles an hour. High temperatures will be in the teens and 20s, but feeling more like single digits above and below zero through the afternoon. And from there, the winds will start to lighten later Saturday evening, setting up lows in the single digits above and below zero early on Sunday. Good deal of sunshine through most of the day on Sunday, although there could be a couple of snow showers around as we work our way through Sunday night. You'll notice the wind gusts out of the west and northwest as that wind starts to pick up later this afternoon over 30 miles an hour. And those gusts will continue tonight, knocking back the wind chills, and will likely be a factor through a good portion of the day tomorrow before lightening up tomorrow late in the afternoon and tomorrow night. And you can see what that does to the feels like temperatures. By late this afternoon and early this evening, the wind chill readings are already down in the teens after highs in the 40s to lower 50s. And tomorrow, the wind chills in the single digits above and below zero. 40s to lower 50s today, with the showers ending early and clearing skies for the afternoon but turning windy. Lows tonight in the single digits and teens to lower range of the 20s. There's a look at your 7-day forecast, where temperatures really level off going forward. Some gusty winds out there tomorrow, sunshine otherwise Sunday and Monday, although there could be a couple of snow showers late Sunday night. And then clouds increase Tuesday morning with some light snow developing later in the afternoon. That's our next system to track for Tuesday night into Wednesday.